tracking stamps. My first official trial. Ever since it's all and the cell phone record, she be like, yay. You see, it's all gay. Without with no doubt. Like, oh my god, when I kept going up to here I am. She be like, everybody see it's a complete spray. And someone know what would have let to stay like if I found me. I know mom don't even wanna talk to him, cause he's super scarred and a false source. But still, let's see how far can you come. So days when the nights go and here comes the kickoff show. She be like, oh, he's hanging tough, the big head stuff. No one but the show off. Like, how can his parents let him do all this? Don't they smart enough? Or maybe they're uneducated in a way so they don't know shit about the music or the quality or the mix. So they think he's a genius in his so-called art-ish. Like la 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 la. Anyways, for all that, I hope he falls asleep with that. So she went to sleep, had fun with what I did. Bit the kids to go over the country with the small big chat, the small big cat, the small big dad, the small big fat. Like saying that, oh, soon enough, all this is gonna delay. So on and so forth. But as I kept going with the comeback and it's some of my shit on her face, like a gift, she be like, oh, it's a chicken, man. Like, I know exactly when was that, cause I reflected to know what's the reaction on what I did. They can't fuck everything, I would work hard, or everything change all of a sudden. But can't memory right, but this still, she still stood up every morning for bed. Went all over the country with the young ones, made with a small big in their pocket. Too big a chat, like, oh my god, just watch this kid on the internet acting tough, like he feels like he got it all, but not even born from his own to support like this. I'm in his life control. This is my bro, this is my goal. This is all cause of me. He bows to me like cause of me. Then he seems like a piece of trash. And anyway, his mom and they can say shit, cause I guess he's just a superhero or some other shit. Like, see, I told, I mean, I commanded the young ones to do what I did to him, and he wrote it all for me. But no one knows, cause it's just me and them, and you all my peers. When we party and some shit, at least give it in private. Like, what if it bothers his brother and sister about it? Cause they can't do shit about it, they're illiterate. I mean, don't you see? Even the raw spelling shit, they can't communicate. So how can y'all think that they can know about what I can do to him, what I did to him, with no greater to repeat to be like, say what?